Mention it. I have buzzing and also ringing. Ringing and buzzing. Am I going deaf or something?
And it's just in one ear.
Yes, is it? Is it healthier to have problems in both ears?
Nicky, what's the matter with you? You're all white.
I feel dizzy. You know, I don't feel well. Do you hear a ringing? Is there a ringing sound?
Yeah. I hear it.
No, not
hello?
That.
Yeah. We're going to be working late tonight. No, we'll order out. It's all right. Yeah.
If I have a brain tumor, I don't know what I'm going to do.
You don't have a brain tumor. He didn't say you had a brain tumor.
No, naturally, they're not going to tell you because, you know, sometimes the weaker ones will panic if
but
you tell them.
But not you.
God, you're a buzzing. Is there a buzzing?
Nicky, come on. We got a show to do.
I can't keep my mind on the show.
But there's nothing wrong with you.
If there's nothing wrong with me, then why does he want me to come back for tests?
He has to rule out certain things.
Like what? What?
I don't know. Cancer.
Don't say that. I don't want to hear that word. Don't mention that while I'm in the building.
But you don't have any symptoms.
I got the classic symptoms of a brain tumor.
2 months ago, you thought you had a malignant melanoma.
Naturally, I had the sudden appearance of a black spot on my back.
It was on your shirt.
I didn't know. Everyone was pointing back here.
Come on, we've got to make some booking decisions.
I can't think of it. He didn't say you had anything. He just doesn't like the spot on your x-ray, that's all. Doesn't mean you have anything. Don't jump to conclusions. Nothing's gonna happen to you. You're in the middle of New York City. This is your town. You're surrounded by people and traffic and restaurants. God, how can you just one day vanish? Keep calm. You're gonna be okay. Don't panic. I'm dying. I'm dying. I know it. There's a spot on my lungs. All right, now take it easy, will you? It's not on your lungs. It's on your ear. It's the same thing, isn't it? Jeez, I can't sleep. Oh, God, there's a tumor in my head the size of a basketball. Now I keep thinking I can feel it every time I blink. Oh, Jesus. He wants me to do a brain scan to confirm what he already suspects. Look, I'll make a deal with God. Let it just be my ear, okay? I'll go deaf. I'll go deaf and blind in one eye, maybe. But I don't want a brain operation. Once they go into my skull, I'll wind up like the guy with the wool cap who delivers for the florist. Relax, will you? Your whole life you run to doctors. The news is always fine. No, that's not true. What about years ago?